falling in sin to rising in God. Dear brothers and sisters, today the Lord God is calling us to reflect upon the biblical character of Sarah. Sarah, the wife of Abraham. Her journey is from giggle to laughter. Sarah, as we know, was known as the most beautiful woman. So much so that her husband had to lie twice in order to protect himself and protect her from the eyes of the world. But Sarah was barren. Such a beautiful woman was not able to bear child. And this went on, and then one day her husband finds God, and God promises that she is going to bear a child. But she tells her husband that, see, Lord God might mean that I will have a child through my slave. And therefore she sends Hagar, her slave, to her husband. And he has a child through Hagar, and that child is Ishmael. And we also see in one instance where at the oak of Mamre, where the three angels of the Lord come and prophesy that in a year Sarah is going to give birth to a child. Sarah giggles. But truly, as the Lord's word lives forever, Sarah gives birth to a child within a year, and the child is named Isaac. Isaac means laughter. So dear brethren, see the journey from giggle to laughter, from distrust in the word of God to fulfillment of God's word in our lives. So dear brethren, today Jesus Christ is calling us to reflect upon those times in our life when we fell into the sin of distrust in God's word, and he wants us to rise in trust so that everything that he has told us will fulfill. Heaven earth may pass away, but not a word that comes out of my mouth will pass without being fulfilled. So therefore, let us have faith in the fulfillment of God's word. Amen.